battlefield, surrounded by the ruins of the old
Hello.
You don't, man.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Yeah, it's been a while.
It certainly has.
Let's see.
A couple of years.
You're looking good.
Fabulous pad.
Yeah.
How clever of you to.
I remember you telling me years ago, you always said go west.
Did I?
Yes, you did. That was your words to me.
So it was me.
But what did we do the harmony there?
In my world, or I live on a battlefield?
I live on a battlefield.
Everything I've had has gone wrong. I live on a battlefield.
And my new home.
My home.
My new home. No, we sing along.
My new home.
Oh, that's
home.
The other chorus.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. One.
Oh.
Two. Three.
My new home.
Oh, we're going so early.
The earlier chorus.
Yeah.
My new home is a fillmore filled with tears and
that's
muddy
it.
Water.
Okay.
I live on the battlefield, surrounded by the ruins of the love we built, and then destroyed between us, the smoke has cleared. As I stumble through the rubble, I'm dazed, seeing double, and I'm truly mystified. My new home is a shellhole filled with tears and muddy water, and it's a broken heart all around. There is desolation and scenes of devastation of a love being torn apart. I live on the battlefield. I live on the battlefield. I live on a battlefield. The one where not one single drop of blood is spilled is no less horrifying. Sweet memories, memory of a bygone situation, now shattered, gnawed and battered, lies scattered all around. My new home is a shellhole filled with tears and muddy water. Yes, and a bit's a broken heart all around. There is desolation and scenes of a devastation of a love been torn apart. I live on a battlefield. I live on a battlefield. I live on a battlefield. Everything that can has gone wrong.
I live on a battlefield.
It's gonna take spine to carry on.
I live on a battlefield.
I'm like a drowning man coming up for air.
I live on a battlefield.
Well, I'm looking for another survivor, but I can't see one anywhere.
My new home, my home
is filled with muddy water all around.
All around.
Bits of broken heart. My world,
my whole world
is one of desolation and scenes of devastation. There is no consolation for a love being torn apart. I live on a battlefield. I live on a battlefield. I live on a battlefield.
I love this song, man. The World War One illusions, man. You can, you know, like,
not too many of them around.
A shell hole filled with muddy water.
There was an article in the paper 2 days ago. There's one World War One survivor left in America. He's 107 years old. There's no plans for America to honor him when he dies. Whereas here in the UK or France, and I believe Germany, they've already got it figured out that you have three survivors here.
I think so, yes.
I remember when the last Civil War guy died. They interviewed him on television right before he died.
Okay.
He was a Confederate.
Was he a Confederate?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Yeah. He was about 110 or something like that.
Woo!
Yeah.
That is him.
Yeah. I remember as a little kid, I go, woo.
Shelly, my love, I only long to be where you are. Shelly, my love, now and forevermore, Shelly, my love.
When I see you, I catch fire, and soon I'm all aflame. I feel it start whenever you call my name. All around I feel the passion that thrills my very soul. I put it down to that I love you so.
Shelly, my love, I only long to be where you are. Shelly, my love, now and forevermore, Shelly, my love. No, 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 no.
I feel the passion that thrills my very soul. I put it down to that I love you so. This time I'm into something that is not of this world. The love I've got is supernatural, girl.
Shelly, my love, I only long to be where you are. Shelly, my love, now and forevermore, Shelly, my love. Shelly, my love. Shelly, my love.
That was better, that one.
What's the little
Jose Feliciano.
I want to get that. I want to be a big power riff there.
Love that. I can play that all day long.
Yeah, it does sound brilliant. That chord is absolutely fantastic.
We've made a whole career in the last 10 or 15 years out of taking the extraneous notes out of the chord and just trying to get the ring.
it really sounds
got something worked out over the last 5-6 records.
We haven't, for sure.
Yeah. Thank you for noticing, Nick. Thank you. Nick said, "That'll show up somewhere later."
Yeah, definitely. How could it not? It's really fabulous.
That's all right. I can come banging on your door. Hey, listen
you
to this.
You bastard. Look at me now.
There's my cord.
So, want to do somewhere else?
Yeah, let's go somewhere else.
I thought Rome sounded really good downstairs.
Let's do Rome down there.
Yeah.
That was the most intimate of all.
Well, that's okay.
But I've made my mind up, you'll wind up in my arms. First I have to break down your resistance to my charm. Yes, darling, I know it won't be easy, but I won't rest until I find a way. Everybody knows that Rome wasn't built in a day. How I'll make it happen, I'm not certain. I'm working on a plan. And when I get it tight, you'll believe I'm your man. Don't know it yet, but you'll surrender when I make my play. But Rome wasn't built in a day. I'll offer you protection, 24-hour love and affection, but it'll take time to make it right. Just look at what the Pharaoh did when he built his pyramid. Everybody knows that didn't spring up overnight. There'll be a celebration and a silver band will play. But everybody knows Rome was a day. Rome wasn't built in a day.
That was a good one too.
Cruel to Be Kind is left.
Oh, and Holiday.
Oh, we haven't done Holiday yet.
No, we haven't.
No. Did we do? We didn't. You do said Cruel to Be Kind?
No,
we didn't.
We did it down here. It was brilliant.
Oh yeah,
yeah, we did it for the.
Let's do Cruel to Be Kind.
Yeah.
All
and then
right.
Let's do Holiday Outside.
Okay.
Oh wait, am I singing? Am I singing anything on this? I can't remember.
You're singing it. You were singing in the choruses.
We didn't talk about it at all because we were just messing around.
We didn't.
Maybe you should sing the second verse.
Well, say you gotta be. You want me to do it?
Yeah.
All right. Go for it then.
And were we doing that harmony just at the end? The other ones, you gotta be cruel.
That's my harmony, yeah.
Gotta be cruel, gotta be cruel.
Yeah, that's it. Gotta right. Be cruel to be. Da 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 da.
Take another heartache. Oh, you say you're my friend. I'm at my wit's end. You say your love is bona fide. That don't coincide with the thing that you do. And might I ask you to be nice? Say you gotta be cruel to be kind.
In the right measure, cruel to be kind. It's a very good sign. Kind means that I love you, baby.
Gotta be cruel.
You gotta be cruel to be kind.
but you still missed a fight. And I wanna know why I picked myself up off the ground to have you knock me back down again and again. And when I ask you to explain, you say you've gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign. Cruel to be kind means that I love it. Still missed a fight, and I wanna know why I picked myself up off the ground. Now have you knocked me back down again and again? And when I ask you to explain, well, you say you've gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind is a very good sign. Cruel to be kind means that I love you.
Good, man. I just hope that my voice is very sort of short. I hope that you're not going to listen to this and go, oh my God, what are we going?
Your voice sounds really good.
Well, it sometimes it does, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it'll be all right. It'll be all right. I don't want to be too precious
really
about
does.
It.
Plus, yeah. I will put a little sound on it and stuff.
The old sound on it.
I
used to produce records myself. It'll be fine. We'll put that sound on it.
In fact, we may even let you just play with the knob for a while, just so you can get comfortable with the sound.
Guitars sound fantastic in here, don't
they? Really do. This is a good room.
It's quieter,
yeah,
but it's bigger sound.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, that room is bigger up there, but it's all right diffused. Mm-hmm.
Because it's a low ceiling.
Stone floor, yeah.
And this is a and it's
low
a
ceiling.
There's more diffusion because there's like all these reflections. Yeah. There's no less parallel angles.
Less parallel angles.
Okay, there's the answer. We've been waiting for.
This time I took a holiday before I blow my top. I've got to kick my shoes off before I drop. I wanna go somewhere quiet and not overlooked. So me and my baby can go get cooked. Whoa, yeah. It's time I took a holiday before I blow my stack. I've got to turn the light down and just relax. I wanna get
some attention in my baby's arms and just be thrilling to her tender charms. Whoa, I want to get some attention in my baby's arms. That's not to mention all her charm. Whoa, it's time I took a holiday. It's time I took a holiday. Whoa. It's time I took a holiday. Whoa, yeah. It's time I took a holiday.
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 I'm tired, so tired.
It's time I took a holiday.
It's time I took a holiday.
It's time I took a holiday. It's time I took a holiday.
Ooh, oh.
They're out there in the kayaks.
Yeah.
Actually, hey, if it was Christmas, then we do.
Let's see.
Down a little down. Down a little tight. President, gonna quit this crazy scene. Oh, I wish I had a river I could skate away on.
What's that now?
It's a Johnny Mitchell song.
Oh, yeah.
I
right.
Made my baby cry.
Yeah.
I made my baby cry.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful song.
It is a good song.
Yeah, that we should, yeah, if it was a little colder out here. Well, we're dressed properly.
And then, of course, there's Percy Mayfield. I went down to the river.
Right.
Oh,
down my knee.
River's Invitation?
Yes.
Oh, that's it? River's Invitation? Yeah. Let's see what else.
Try the band song.
Yeah.
The whole congregation was standing on the banks of the river. We are gathered here to give thanks.
Go from there. It just stays there. Okay.
And of course, up a lazy river.
Yeah.
Take me to the river.
Yeah.
That was good, though.
Yeah. Now, see, there's a whole album right in there.
Just River Songs.
Right? Yeah.
Just River Songs. Brand
Take
new
me to the river.
It's about there. Okay, here's a song I wrote when I was just a kid. It was about a river near my house. Actually, near John Oates' house, too. Now on a bigger river. Perkiomen. And in Lenni Lenape, it means somewhat cloudy, as we said. Here we go. One, two, three.
Perkiomen, somewhat cloudy. Indian water slipping down a mountain stream. You know what I mean? Thinking out. Ain't it late? Touch the wall. Spar is standing. Sentry over mossy wall. She come when you call. Ooh. High signs. You got me flipping like a honey slide. I'll take a ride with a willow weeping. Tears and leaves out in the stream and the waterfall. Is it tinsel wall? Perkiomen, someone cloudy. Indian water slipping down a mountain stream. You know what I mean. Woo. Go ahead, Mom. Tinsel wall, Perkiomen, someone cloud in your water, slipping down a mountain stream. You know what I mean, Perkiomen.
So there you have it, live from Daryl's house, a fantastic show. Did you have a good time, Nick?
Yeah, I'm ready to start again.
Nick, that's how you do it.
See?
That's exactly how you do it.
You gotta start doing these, Nick.
All right. First. Cheers. Well.
TC?
Yep.
Here's to this.
Yeah, the nostrils.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Yes, man. That was so much fun, man.
It was. It was really, really was very, very good fun.
It was musical. It was magical. And we'll do it again.
Will you do rebookings?
Why not?
Oh,
why
not?
Return guests, yeah.
It was everything that we thought it was going to be and more.
T-bone. You old flanneler.